As a reminder, this is best of fun.
Yeah. Huh?
16.
Dead end?
Goddamn, brother. Good to see you. Hear your voice, motherfucker.
Yeah, dude. Likewise. What's up, dude?
I'm just gonna start, like I said, I'm gonna start a bi-weekly. Thursday Dirty and all of them are coming, so definitely come through. I'm trying to get this shit up and running again. Once shit gets ready, I'm gonna buy flashes so I can have less limited setups. Because I only have one, which is my own, at my house. But I need more.
I don't know. It was up at, it must be at 3 a.m. so I answered his time or something. Yeah.
The thing about Forest too though is definitely bro. What are you telling me? Yeah, I know that shit is like lagless, but yeah, you're playing on shit that is has lagless. You know what I mean? CRT. Yeah. You gotta get used to that shit. That's why I feel like I see him dashing like me, like messing up when he dashes and shit. And as soon as that happens, he just gets ganked over. We're actually hosting this studio session at my house. Dude, there was so many people. There was like tons of bitches and like I was just sitting there playing music to sit. We got a rattle sword. And that was like my first experience of that stuff.
Yeah, sorry,
I haven't been to like a big studio, but I've been to my home studio. Which is shit. But I think this is it. But I don't want to just like make music for other people, like only start.
Did you ask me?
That's what I've been doing.
And you really want to start?
I tried to get you and Vlad to that Tennessee tournament.
Oh, really? I don't know what to
say. They asked who was coming. And I said, I can get up. I hit up Mohammed and said, I don't know what the fuck to do on that day. So I don't know what to do.
Yeah,
that shit was easy. Go ahead and floor the first TN. Just the entire state. They literally all put up against me too. Like the racket was like my first match was like number one somewhere. Like what the fuck? But it didn't matter.
So
Did you play Bobby again? I start, I'm good, and I'll make for someone, and I'm just like,